that contains information and is located in one place. It is arranged uniformly. And one example of web portal is Yahoo. Yahoo offers news, email, and weather, many others. With it, we can get information and can help it in our daily lives. Collaborative tools. Working together does not necessarily mean you have to be physically together, but these tools can help our group go the distance and work as if you already have your own office. Plenty of online collaborative tools: Facebook, WordPress, Google Drive, Microsoft Yammer, and Trello. So let's focus on Trello.
Using Trello for online collaboration. Step 1. Create a Trello account with the link provided. Planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Step 2. Once you have signed up and logged in, click create a new organization. 3. The create new organization option will expand. Fill out all the data with the information of your group. Afterwards, click create.
Page to add members, click on the members tab, click on the add members button, input members Trello name or email address. If the team member has not signed up for Trello yet, you can invite them by just simply adding their email. They will get an invitation which will require them to sign up. Click send. When done, do this again until you have sent invitation for all members.
Cause everything is never as it seems. When I'm all asleep, I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. When I'm all asleep.
writing, go back to the Boards tab, and under my old boards, click on Create New Board.
And the next step is to create a new board for the task named Gym Design. And then use the default option and then click create. And then after it, you will be taken to the newly created board. Then click on add list to add tasks to be done by your group. For now, add one task named create a Gymdo account. And then you after that, add a card under this with a label containing a description. It should look something like what is shown an item. And then the last thing is to click the down arrow on the lower right to view more options. That's all.
After setting those options, click on the card itself to bring up more options as seen below. Any input you place in this card will be viewed by anyone. You can also use the options in the right to add members, edit labels, put a checklist, add a due date and attachment like photos and office documents. Going back to the board will show that the card is updated. And lastly, all members should have the list tasks under their position. The leader should arrange this task according to the priority or due dates. Make sure all the tasks are covered. You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies